students, today we will learn about number names. Okay, see the question. Count the objects in the boxes and match with the given numbers name. Here are some objects are there in middle, that number names are there. Number names means number in word. So match that number with that picture. First let's count how many apples are there. 1 2 3 4 5. So what is the 5 spelling? FIVE 5. So where is FIVE? Here is there FIVE 5. So match it. Next, how many chocolates are there? Let's count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 9 chocolates are there. So 9 spelling NINE 9. Here is the NINE 9. Now cap. How many caps are there? 1 2. 2 caps are there. 2 spelling TWO 2. Match it. 2 caps TWO 2. Next, 1 fan is there. ONE 1. Here ONE 1. Match it. Next, how many birthday caps? 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 birthday caps are there. So SIX 6. Match it. Next, how many cup and saucers are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So 8 spelling EIGHT 8. Now match it. 8 cup and saucer EIGHT 8. Next, lollipops. How many lollipops are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 7 number spelling SEVEN 7. So 7 match. Next, orange. How many oranges are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. 10 oranges are there. So TEN 10. Match it. Next, leaves. How many leaves are there? 1 2 3 leaves are there. 3 spelling THREE 3. So match. 3 leaves. Next, how many jugs are there? 1 2 3 4 jugs. 4 spelling FOUR 4. Match. 4 jugs. Okay, so all of you properly match. Thank you.